is WQFQ235 Long Beach Island Emergency Advisory Radio, broadcasting at 1650 kilohertz AM. Now we will break for current weather from the National Weather Service. This emergency advisory radio station is provided to you by the Harvey Cedars Office of Emergency Management and broadcasts 24 hours a day on the AM frequency 1650 kHz as licensed by the FCC. This broadcast originates from Harvey Cedars and provides information for persons on and around Long Beach Island. In the event of emergency, tune to this radio frequency for public safety information, instructions, advisories, and announcements that may affect life, property, communication, and travel. During non-emergency conditions, this station will broadcast information on public events and general information for persons on Long Beach Island. To place public service information on this station, contact the Harvey Cedars Office of Emergency Management at 609-361-6000, extension 102.
At highway speeds, the average text takes your eyes off the road for about 5 seconds. That's enough time to travel the length of a football field. Stop texts, stoprex.org. Brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council. They'll challenge your authority. They'll try to break your will. They'll push you to the edge of your sanity. Because that's what kids do. But this car is your territory, not theirs. Defend it. Who makes the payments? Who cleans it? Who drives it? You do. That's who. And in here, your word is law. So when you say you won't move until everyone's buckled up, you won't budge me. Never give up until they buckle up. A message from the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council. For more information, visit safercar.gov/kidsbuckleup.
This is WQFQ 23.